Hello everybody, welcome to another session of Couples Therapy. I hate my life. Temptation! You just had to do it.
I gotta make you-
Oh gosh!
Gotta make you laugh!
How must you- You tickle me! You know it hurts!
You hated your life! I'm trying to be- Okay, I'm moving up! I'm getting back!
Interesting thing about being tickled. It's actually a panic response. It's a panic? Yeah, it's a panic response.
I hate my life!
That's why when you get tickled and you laugh, it's because your body is literally panicking. Oh, so it's a defense mechanism plus a defense mechanism in a weird way. If I have my information right. Yeah.
That's quite terrifying.
Anyway, welcome back!
Your turn, smoker lady.
Oh.
I hate my life!
You can die in a fire and leave the command to me.
Okay, well let me just fire by my feet.
I can do that. I'm magic.
Lady, can you help me take Leon and the others here, please?
What are you planning to do?
Sacrifice all of them in the glorious day. You know, Satan.
Okay, here we go!
Just okay. Do it!
Wait, we would be
sacrificing you!
We would be sacrificing them in the name of Oswald then.
I know I'm trying
Alright!
Lady Vestoria, close your eyes! In a flash, Leon and the others are in front of me!
BOOM!
Oh boy, Kendall, you got two?
No,
you got three voices going on. I'm guessing this one.
I haven't said anything in a long while, so...
That's true.
That's fair.
Huh? Who are you? What happened?
Oh my god! Ah!
Where am I?
I take out the arm and show it to them, hoping that it'll return them memories, but nothing happens. Yeah, they're very empty to begin with.
Quick, take my ball.
I'm turning around now. That it better be what I think it is.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, let me do it.
Hey, let go of my ball, lady. Muttering some sort of
suck.
There's a spell, everybody. There you go.
Then the powers
powers of return to the original owners!
Oh gosh, that hurt my voice. I remember now. I hate my life!
Planning.
Listen up, guys. I didn't mean to hurt you, but I wanted to save you all. I can't stop Oswald from stealing you. I can't stop Oswald from stealing your powers, but I can return a little bit of them to you.
What do you want?
I want to ask for your help. Please help me defeat Oswald. Oh, that way he'll love me. I don't care either. Help me stop him destroying this world.
If I kill him with a knife, maybe you'll be like, oh my gosh, I love you.
The keys, the blue orb, the creation of Fantasia, including Oswald's version of the story, Lady Vestoria seems shocked.
What? You trap!
What? Shut up, you bitch!
But then she comes up with a magnificent plan!
If that's the case, I want you all to give I Hate My Life your heart keys.
Your heart keys. What? I thought she's supposed to just pick one!
Don't blame.
That's it, I hate this. Anyway. It'll be hard to get the ultimate key.
Woohoo! She can't love the three of us! Us and Oswald too!
No! Oh, but I can love parts of you!
Gosh! Run while you still can! Get out! The blue orb can change your power to something related to you. The hot key.
You start to sound like some kind of pirate.
Inside the room. There's a pedestal in which can be inserted in all four keys to make the realm of Thanos unactive! But I think three is enough.
Yeah, sure.
You think?
If we can't kill Oswald, that's the only way.
Okay! That's worth a try! We're not gonna die. Alright, everyone! We gotta save this world!
Okay.
Shut up!
But yeah, kiss me afterwards.
Oh! Oh, look at his face!
It's so
derp. He's like,
you guys are so childish.
Shut up, Gil!
But I want one of those. Is it? Well.
Okay!
Bribery, apparently.
I'm gonna cut off your tongue and feed it to you.
My tongue.
Don't cut off my tongue, guys!
I freaking did it!
Okay, here we go! By the way, the tongue... Cutting off the tongue.
Oh, D&D.
That's an inside joke for our D&D campaign.
Gosh. You were such a horrible person, Kendall. No matter what, you won't let her live in the down, will you?
I got a character, and if she got her tongue literally ripped out, and then she lost her sanity to Cthulhu!
Anyway! And then she was impregnated!
We don't need to talk about that.
It's your story. You wrote it.
Here we go.
Fail.
The orb shines so bright that we can't even see anything. The next moment, the three boys are holding a key for each of them. Iliad is holding a blue key. Iliad is holding a white key. And Gil is holding a green key.
I want that green key.
These are
mine. He's awesome. I wonder how the ultimate key looks like.
It's big and firm.
Stop stealing my line.
Now, the second part of the plan. I hate my life! Return to his realm and act like nothing has happened. We'll find another way there and we'll distract him. Now take these keys!
Yay! Okay!
What's the matter? Queuing for? Here you go. Be careful.
I'm gonna lose these immediately.
We're counting on you!
We'll catch up soon. Yeah, I was just like, whatever.
Lady Vestoria used the blue orb to return me to the realm.
It can do it.
Now?
It can, the blue orb is magic.
And I ran in Oswald's room! Luckily he isn't there!
No, the blue orb is a lot of stuff. Holy crap!
Can I make milkshakes?
Yes.
Cool!
Oh my gosh! Can we open a stall? The blue orb milkshake stand? We need a muffin button out of it.
Is the blue orb the muffin button?
It is, and it makes milkshakes. The blue orb is everything. Except it makes everything blue.
Yeah.
Which is a
bad.
Yeah, muffins are good. Good though, so I'm okay with this.
The only thing it can't do is say the word the.
It's like tough.
Tough luck. Yeah, look at the pool of blood again. I used the blue orb to make it a real pool. The chains are stained with blood as well. What happened to Cain?
You know what he told you. There you are. So you're looking for that kid, huh?
Dots!
Last night he made quite a riot. He struggled so hard to escape. Then I paralyzed him. But he got away.
You saw
what?
You know?
I wonder what made him so weird, huh? Friend. Anyway, I promised you to make you an immortal, have I? Come over here.
Come in.
It's happening.
He's standing at the door looking quite in a hurry. Then I follow him into an unknown place. Come on, I want to be coming.
Okay, so basically, we'll do this friggin' ritual to make you an immortal here. This is the realm's core.
What should I do?
Close your eyes, okay?
Okay. I close my eyes. My heart is beating so fast.
Just relax. It won't hurt you.
Dang it. It won't
hurt
you.
Dots!
Pef.
Dots! Pef. Dots! Is it finished?
I'm done. Oh, and I don't want to... No. Okay. No, thank you. I've got it back. I hit my life.
What?
I got my powers back.
Wait. What? I don't. Someone open my eyes. Seems that his powers back. And in addition, two pair of demon wings.
Oh, that's
cool.
I know. These wings are annoying. Better get rid of them. I'll just need the power.
Oh my gosh, that picture! I just realized.
What? Get back.
White spot? I always thought that was like a rune, but that's actually his chest, right?
Where?
Yeah, right there. I thought that was like some sort of interest design, like on his shoulder.
Oh no, that's his chest.
Okay. Sorry.
Suddenly his shirt ripped open, and then. Next thing, poop is back.
He made his wings disappear and stood in front of me.
Apparently, his modesty.
He trembles! This is a sign of his awakening! I'm glad you made it, Oswald!
Yeah, thanks to you.
Hold it right there!
Oh, the rebellion is happening!
We've got you, Demon Lord!
What? How can they- Oh, I know. You're the one behind all this.
Yeah, you- What? The story moves forward! Points of-
Yes! All of us, including her!
Is it depressing?
Is this
you
that?
Too? But why?
Because you wouldn't stay in bed! I'm sorry, but still I can't let you destroy the world!
It's just like before. Pointless.
Hey! Here,
you're making
you know.
Some sort of conspiracy behind my back, right?
No, I did that because I.
What? I love you? No. Nonsense. You're just the same as her, you damned idiot. I shouldn't have believed you.
His hand and pull him towards me, clutching to his chest while the others still don't know what to do.
They're just like, wait, what? No, like, you're leading this. You're like, what are we
I'm
doing?
I'm not like her. Even tough. I can't agree with what you're trying to accomplish. I still love you.
No, I seriously. But like, just see Leon, Gil, everyone just like, no, I hate my life. You were kind of like the lead like, of this plan. What do we do?
We're supposed to defeat him! We're supposed to defeat him! And what are you doing right now? We don't know what do we do?
Stop, you know.
We're shut up! I'm having a moment!
I'm sorry.
I will stop you doing that because I love you so. Oh, ellipses! I will prove that this world is already beautiful. This world is already beautiful as it is. No need to change it. I'm sorry for doing something things behind your back, but this is for your sake and for us all.
Like, you were done singing this. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be serious here.
That's why I have to do this as well.
It's like a musical. It's like, that's why I have to do this Oswald. Oswald.
Run towards Oswald, trying to prevent him from stopping me. What? He just spaces out without saying anything.
We made him speechless.
Oh my gosh! It happened.
Mike. He stops at one pedestal, which is carved with many symbols. Four of them are keys. I quickly put the keys in their symbols. Blue key for the blue symbol, green key for the green symbol, and white key for the white symbol. And four. Fortunately, I found out later the symbols were Photoshop filtered. No! When they photo me! Negatives!
I'm done now. Okay. Oh, I've been punished. Okay!
Even though the old tech key is not.
I'm not hitting your leg.
You're grabbing it pretty harshly.
Anyway!
I like this leg.
Anyway!
Even the ultimate key is not there. The pedestal still reacts and the earth begins to tremble once more. The keys begin to shine one by one, but suddenly when all three keys have shone, the light disappears.
Oh no! It's not gonna work! What are we gonna do next time? Oh, next time? You're just kidding.
Next time!
After our precious musical, we'll see. What are we gonna do to save Thanos? Will we save Oswald or must he die?
You mean Fantasia? I didn't think we liked Thanos.
I said Oswald, didn't I?
You said Thanos.
I meant Oswald! Our plan isn't working. What are we gonna do?
Anyway, we will see you next time.
I'm happy.
I am insane with my singing voice.
Run, Kendall. I'm kind of speechless. I don't know what to do anymore.
Don't bother trying to run. I locked all the doors from the outside.
No! We're all trapped. Someone come save us.
Bye-bye.